got one song left for you. I got if anyone wants a record song, I'll sign it. I had some trouble in England recently. I just got here 4 days ago. I was signing my record, and you know these Sharpie pens? Do you know what that is, a Sharpie?
Yes.
They've taken over. There's no other black texter on the market anymore. It's like Amazon or somebody like that. They eliminated the competition. So I suppose at the start they must have been a good product. They're not good anymore. I think they switched nib material over to reconstituted butterfly wing. Or something very not hard. So I'll be signing this record. People come with their lovely gatefold record. I'd screw it up with this dry, scratchy, invisible signature. And it came to be a cause of great stress at the end of my night. So I was doing a gig, and this dude rolled up. He was such a nerd that he had brought his own Sharpie. I got my own, in England. And so I said, well, I'll use yours then, because there's about a dozen unsatisfied people walking off looking at this thing I did to them. Well, I'll use his. That was smooth as silk. So I still had mine in my hand. I swizzled him around a couple of times, said thank you very much. And I gave him my one. He left there very pleased. So the rest of that signing session was heavenly. I was feeling so good about it. The next morning I was still gloating. I was loading out of the hotel to move to the next city. Two guys I was traveling with. I said, I stole the Sharpie last night. So the Welsh dude with me, he said, that is smooth as silk. When it runs out, you're going to die. That is a bad thing to say to a person like me. I started to get very nervous. Because it started running out that next night, I was like, oh my goodness. And luckily, there was another nerd in the crowd. He brought a fresh one too. So I tried to do the same trick. He wouldn't take his eye off the pen. I was standing there talking, his eye was just on the pen. Eventually, I bored him so long that he just let me have it, you know. Then I began to tell this story, and as soon as it was raining Sharpies on me, you know, I got more than I know what to do with now. But anyhow, so that's why I'll be there. So I'm going to leave you with this little ballad here to float you off. It's a song called Jungle Lullaby. It was deep in the jungle of Africa. Jungle. dog in that joint. Dogs complain.